doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue, and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already.
So this is
Douglas Costa! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Kessier. Sinchenko plays it low. Must need it to be better than that, and he knows it. Sinchenko needs to come up with a better ball.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Keeper, no chance.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a point.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Because of that first goal now, it's a great opportunity to make a one-way traffic add to this lead.
Well, any visiting team would come here with a certain sense of dread.
It's true, it's a scary prospect for any visiting team to come here.
Douglas Costa!
Foden plays it forward. Alex Ronaldo. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. David Luiz. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. De Ligt has to get it forward quickly. Tries to dink it in. He's left his man. His head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Gundogan.
Manchester City have made some interesting moves in getting their fullbacks to tuck in.
Bright approach, isn't it?
Yeah, so many fullbacks now just want to get forward, Peter.
To play it through. Vidal.
Vidal clips one through.
That's a hit!
A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. He was urged to shoot and he duly delivered.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was a good player that should have been picked up there. He was both careless and costly from the right city.
That's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence that they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Big chance!
That would have been some goal.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive and expectations were not met.
To keep an eye on. And here's Torres.
just important. Really, really important. Zinchenko. Forward it goes. Timely intervention. Ronaldo. Bumps available out wide. That'll be the last act of the first half. Thinking they're going to express in the first half.
It's looking pretty straightforward, PG. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half time. And we're already into the second period. And that has been clear.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
It's Ronaldo. And that's been levered clear. That's been won straight back. Over to the left.
Iniesta.
And it's played forward. Here it is now, surely!
The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Keeper sends it forward. Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back here.
And Ronaldo! That is absolutely glorious! That is a gem! An absolute gem! And clean. That was just a rocket.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Iniesta.
What looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
And he's had a quick look inside. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Douglas Costa. Gorgeous control there. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He did a better pass there.
Kessier.
Here's Douglas Costa. Room for a shot. Foden has been caught there. It's a foul. Looks to thread it through. Vidal chipped through. It's a brilliant interception.
Defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting it behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Iniesta.
That's a goal kick. Yes, the referee concurs.
some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, their position is a dominant one now, Peter, so introducing one of the youngsters for some added experience is bang on.
David Luiz. Hoists it forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Out to the right. Good ball, it hits one!
Targeted by quite a way. Yeah, maybe the circumstances are beginning to heap on the pressure because they're trying to force it.
Gundogan. Right through the middle. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Well played. He saw that coming. Foden.